So, we just got to our hotel room in Anaheim, California. Yay! We're gonna go to Disneyland tomorrow. And Teddy's right here if you're wondering where he is. So I'm gonna give you a quick room tour to show you our room. So here are the bunk beds. This is where I'm sleeping with Teddy. Yay! Here's the sofa. There's a little portrait of Cars. And here it comes with a little desk. There's two chairs, a TV, and basic things that a hotel will have, like a telephone lamp. Here is like a little table to put things. Here's another one that has coffee, microwave, refrigerator. Here's another table. Here's the TV that every hotel has. We have one bed for Daddy and one bed for Mommy and a nightstand with telephone and time, telephone and clock. And we also have a view. Ooh, we can see the Hollywood Tower and part of the California Adventure Park right there. There's the Hollywood Tower. Eee, this is so cool. A lot of palm trees right here. But yeah, right here we have a closet and an extra pillow, some blankets. There's Teddy. All right, let's go in the bathroom. All right, so here's the shower. It's a walk-in shower and it has a little towel clinging. So here's the giant mirror. It has like a giant circle. Has a giant circle light. Here's a sink, some towels. That's Teddy barking. Some more towels and a basic toilet and firework portrait. So, and it has a sliding door. Yay, this is so cool and it has a mirror. There's me. Okay, so that's the room tour. Shh, Teddy. Okay, cupcakes, so that was the room tour. I hope you enjoyed it. And I just want to give you a quick look of how my hotel room looked like because I will be making some cool vlogs in the future. Hey, cupcakes, it's me. So we all just woke up and I'm gonna show you Teddy. So I just got ready for Disneyland because I forgot to record this morning. Yeah. I'm so Teddy. So here's Teddy Bear. You want to say hi? So this is the view. That's the California Adventure Park. Right over there. But yeah, I'm going to put on his outfit. Say hi, you little fuzzball. Alright, so everyone's woken up. Mommy just needs to get ready. Right, Mommy?
Right.
So she's gonna start getting ready. I see already some buses going to Disneyland right now, but so we'll be there shortly. Hey, cupcakes, it's me. So I just arrived at Disneyland, so now it's time to take some photos.
Kinda hot, so we'll be taking her jacket off, right?
Yep.
So,
we are here. So we forgot our hats, but tomorrow we're gonna get them because we're coming back tomorrow. Yeah. Goofy's right behind you.
Really?
Goofy's right behind you.
Oh yeah! Here's Goofy!
We're gonna go to get some drinks.
bee look happy? Is she a happy bee? Yeah, oh yeah.
One, two. Here you go.
Thank you. Good? Yummy.
Now we're gonna go on our first ride. We're gonna go on the haunted house. The haunted mansion. Mm.
These things are so good.
Yeah, Ty's not here. If you're wondering where he is, he's at the hotel with Daddy because, fortunately, Teddy's not allowed to be in Disneyland.
Oh no.
If he was, we would have brought him. But sadly, he can't.
No puppies allowed in Disneyland, so he has to stay in the hotel.
Only service dogs.
Sad face.
Only service dogs, yes.
We've never been this way, so we're gonna go find out what's over here. There goes B running to Winnie the Pooh, right? souvenirs, goodies. They have stuff for dogs. Maybe we can buy something for him. Like, this one will be cool. He'll love this. All of this is treats for puppies and dogs. It's super cute. I mean, look at this. Look at this. He will look so cute with one of those. Maybe this one.
If we had a girl, we would put that one.
Because we have the most adorable stuff for
girls. I know which one I'm gonna eat. I'm getting the honey pot crispy.
Well, look, they have
a love.
Someone got a treat.
Yeah, I got a treat. I got a Winnie the Pooh treat. It's a pot of honey. It's a honey pot crispy, and it says honey right here. Aww. It looks so good. All right, now it's small world. Here we come.
Whoa. Is it good? Somebody likes to stuff her mouth with sugar.
Yep.
Okay, so here we are. We're going to Small World. Another favorite place of all.
The two rides we just got on are our top two favorite rides, and then the Small World is our third.
Actually, Small World is my favorite. Then the Haunted House. Here's the castle. There's going to be a parade here soon. That's why there's so many people sitting. B is going to get in that ride right there, right now.
I am?
Yeah, all by herself.
No, I'm not.
Alice in Wonderland. There's Small World, right there.
cupcakes, so right now we're resting.
Yeah, we're taking a break. So hot. After we rest for a couple minutes, we're gonna go get a turkey leg.
Yeah.
Ooh, we love turkey legs, don't we? Popcorn drinks. We have to throw our drink away on the Haunted Mansion, and I wasn't too happy about that. No. I wasn't happy that I have to throw my drink away. Hey, that was $5 going on the trash.
I finished mine. So we got a turkey leg.
It's hot and it's huge. Look. Something else. Here's my baby eating her turkey leg, her mini turkey leg. Every time we come here, B eats about three of those.
Mm-mm.
How many?
One.
One. All right, our camera is almost dying, so we're gonna have to vlog tomorrow.
And that's all for today, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye!
He woke up sleeping this morning. Well, actually, he didn't. He was,
He woke up sleeping?
No, he didn't.
He woke up sleeping. Oh my goodness. He woke up sleeping.
He woke up
sleeping. You woke up sleeping.
Bloopers.
Wait, what?
Bloopers.
Okay.
Alright. Teddy woke up sleeping.
Teddy wake up sleeping. Stop it. Poor Teddy, you wake up sleeping.
Okay.
Shut up the beer game. Here. Over there.
Goofy's right behind you.
Really?
Goofy's right behind you.
Oh, yeah. Here's Goofy.
There's Pluto. We love the main street. All right, so right now we're gonna go to get some drinks.
Right here, we have a closet and an extra pillow, some blankets. There's Teddy. All right, let's go in the bathroom. All right, so here's the shower. It's a walk-in shower, and it has a little towel clinging. So here's the giant mirror. It has like a giant circle. Has a giant circle light. Here's a sink, some towels. That's Teddy barking. Some more towels and a basic toilet and firework picture. So, and it has a sliding door. Yay, this is so cool and it has a mirror.
There's me.
Okay, so that's the room tour. Shh, Teddy.
Okay, cupcakes, so that was the room tour. I hope you enjoyed it. And I just wanted to give you a quick look of how my hotel room looked like because I will be making some cool vlogs in the future. Hey, cupcakes, it's me. So we all just woke up and I'm gonna show you Teddy. So I just got ready for Disneyland because I forgot to record this morning. Yeah.
Does Bee look happy? Is she a happy bee? Yeah, oh yeah. One, two, three. you go.
Thank you. The food? Yummy.
Now we're gonna go on our first ride. We're gonna go on the haunted house. The haunted mansion. Mm.
These things are so good.
Yeah, Ty's not here. If you're wondering where he is, he's at the hotel with Daddy because, fortunately, Teddy's not allowed to be in Disneyland.
Oh no.
If he was, we would have brought him. But sadly, he can't.
No puppies allowed in Disneyland, so he has to stay in the hotel.
Only service dogs.
Sad face.
Only service dogs, yes.
Teddy.
So here's the teddy bear. You want to say hi?
So this is the view. That's the California Adventure Park. Right over there. But yeah,
I'm going to put on his outfit. Say hi, you little fuzzball.
All right, so everyone's woken up. Mommy just needs to get ready. Right, Mommy?
Right.
So she's gonna start getting ready. I see already some buses going to Disneyland right now, but so we'll be there shortly.
Hey, Cupcakes, it's me. So I just arrived at Disneyland, so now it's time to take some photos.
Kinda hot, so we'll be taking her jacket off, right?
Yep.
So,
we are
going
here. So we forgot our hats, but tomorrow we're gonna get them because we're coming back tomorrow. Yeah.
We just got to our hotel room in Anaheim, California. Yay! We're gonna go to Disneyland tomorrow. And Teddy's right here if you're wondering where he is. So I'm gonna give you a quick room tour to show you our room. So here are the bunk beds. This is where I'm sleeping with Teddy. Yay! Here's the sofa. There's a little portrait of Cars. And here it comes with a little desk. There's two chairs, a TV, and basic things that a hotel will have, like a telephone lamp. Here is like a little table to put things. Here's another one that has coffee, microwave, refrigerator. Here's another table. Here's the TV that every hotel has. We have one bed for Daddy, and one bed for Mommy. And a nightstand with telephone and time, telephone and clock. And we also have a view. Oh, we can see the Hollywood Tower and part of the California Adventure Park right there. There's the Hollywood Tower. Eee, this is so cool. A lot of palm trees right here.